Hi.
I have food.
Greetings, humans, all life forms. Did you get here? Also known as Chase, with Dietrich157, Tristan, and there's Chi.
I'm eating an apple.
Okay. Let's start this.
I'm being healthy for once.
Oh, I just realized you can use shit to adjust the camera.
Huh.
I had no idea. Someone's looking dirty. Someone, and it's not Stalin, but it is Stalin. What kind of
How
hair
long
does he
has it
have?
been since you recorded anything?
Who gives a shit?
He's a short hair, probably.
Probably. Actually, earlier today, I reached 150 subscribers.
Cool.
Cool. Thanks for the support. This is Nintendogs. So, today on Nintendogs, Stalin's gonna make us another quick buck. We're gonna take.
If you were the one that subscribed to Chase, like, comment, and subscribe.
Today on Nintendogs, Stalin's gonna make us another quick buck. We're gonna teach Chi some new tricks so she can enter better contests that Stalin is not mentally capable of entering.
Yeah,
Maybe
he's a little bit
he's a little
dumb.
dense. Maybe go for some
We've
walks.
taken him to see several specialists.
We took him to the dog whisperer. His name is Archie Hubs, and it was a bad experience for me and him. But I do
This is a
think
quality apple.
good. I do think that we are going to possibly. What the fuck's going on, Stalin? What's going on? You clean? No? Oh. The game is telling me to rinse you. Where did those bubbles come from? Here, take
This
it
is
in the.
great.
What is going on, Stalin?
Isn't
What
this
the
game the
fuck?
best?
See? No, you should wash him, okay? We're going to spray him. Where? He's all
Spray him all
sprayed.
over.
I shot him every. Fine, clean
Ew.
more. This dog will be the cleanest dog in the universe. My dog is the dog that will clean the universe.
Good.
You clean? What the fuck, Stalin?
Are we cutting this out?
No! Stalin, I
Also,
am.
I've been wondering, does this game have music?
Yes.
Because I can't hear it.
I know you can't. You would know if you'd watch the videos!
I record the videos, bitch.
Well, you gotta watch them to edit them.
What?
I don't know.
You edit them.
I know. This dog.
Is un-fucking believable.
It really.
I think you could just leave, probably.
But it's supposed to say someone's looking beautiful! And by God, this dog will be fucking beautiful!
Get his head more.
I touched his head. And his skull. And also his no-no parts, which I don't know, ruined the joke. Maybe he just likes to sing in the shower.
Maybe we neglected him too long, and he's just that filthy.
He's permanently dirty.
Yeah.
To debunk some rumors while we're at it, you cannot breed in Nintendogs. Kinda sucks.
That sucks.
I'd love to have a baby Stalin, but we just can't. Okay, fuck you, Stalin, we're leaving.
Is he still filthy?
He's clean
Nope.
now.
But he's not beautiful.
Because Chi is beautiful. We gotta wash Chi.
fine.
She.
And her yellow bow.
I think they take him out for this. Yep. Aww. Ew! Grime and dirt. Someone get the OxyClean.
We're just gonna bleach our dog.
Please.
Should have gotten her head.
You can't touch their heads.
No, you need to.
Fine. I'll scrub the fuck out of this dog. Oh.
What?
That leg.
Oh, that's a leg. I thought it was just like a strange protrusion. She has a tumor.
She is a girl. It is not a chest.
And?
It's not a chest penis. Although it might be. Oh my god.
Tell you what, man. I love me some apples.
We might just have to show highlights of cleaning time.
Chase. Chase, it's sports candy.
What? What? What are you saying?
The fucking lazy town thing.
What about it?
Oh my god, never mind.
Fuck these dogs, they're clean, they're not beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Sexy dogs. Now what? Do we go make a quick buck? Or do we go for a walk? Let's go train Stalin so he'll be more ready for the dick competitions. What do you think?
Ba ba da ba da ba 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 ba.
Yeah, Stalin Giles theme.
Or Rocky.
That.
Let's go take him into the back room of a fucking
grocery store.
Yeah, have him use the meat as a speed bag.
Oh, come on.
You fucked up.
Let's go back. You know, that strategic walk planning.
The MLG Pro walk strats.
Yeah, really. Whoa! I want that item.
What are the blue dots?
Places where other dogs have peed, I kid you not.
Really?
Yep. Or places where your dog might pee. I never figured it out. Come on, Stalin!
Good.
Let's go! I'm going on an adventure! I'm pretty sure this entire neighborhood is just made for dogs.
Great.
Okay, let's get out our communist disc. Hey! Stalin!
When are you gonna get Nintendogs and cats so we can do that?
Very soon, but...
Good.
We have plenty of adventures with Stalin left.
Because I have ideas that I told you earlier.
Of course. Nintendogs and cats is gonna be amazing, and we're gonna have to bring Stalin there.
Can we transfer dogs over?
No, you have to let me finish what I'm saying. We'll bring Stalin there if we don't put him down first.
Oh, good.
Just kidding.
No, or are we?
Yes. We might put him in the hotel and leave him there to die. I'm not sure. No animal abuse.
It's gonna be like...
We already abuse them.
Putting, like, an elderly person in a home.
Yes.
And then just not paying.
No, it's like putting an elderly person in a home, watching them develop, like, Alzheimer's and stuff, and then not visit.
Good.
We're terrible people.
Yeah.
You know, to make these episodes more exciting, I might need to start putting, like, random music in the background of this stuff, because, like, there's no music here. There's ambience.
Really? Go download that Royal...
You piece of shit! He just gave up! Oh my god. Tristan? Are you there? Tristan, are you there?
Ah, now I'm back.
What the fuck happened?
I died.
Good.
Then I rose from the dead.
Okay, I can tell that Stalin is not having any of this shit today. Hey, oh, I think I might have figured it out.
What?
We never fed him. Hey, idiot!
Oh my god, we can just feed him here?
Yup. They're...
But you should go get, like, that those royalty-free SpongeBob songs that Lucagin always uses.
I could get something like that. Oh, shit. Okay, good. He's back. We're cutting back in.
Good.
Now for some water.
Did you hear what I said, though?
What?
About royalty-free music.
Yes, I did hear that, and I said I could definitely get something like that. I can go good to incompetech.com with Kevin MacLeod, the guy who makes all the royalty-free music, and everyone uses it, even, like, Goldfish commercials.
Did Goldfish I ever tell commercials?
You know, is it a good idea to microwave this?
What?
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Ever hear of it?
Microwave what?
Is it a good idea to microwave this? It's a YouTube series that ended a little bit ago.
Oh, yeah, they did an ostrich egg and stuff. I remember that.
Yes. I heard their theme song that they always use, and, like, I never heard anywhere else. I heard it in a Goldfish commercial.
Great.
It was weird. So, Stalin, are you done now? Can we...
Your theme song is just shitty garage band loops.
You should cover it.
I should. I don't have money. I'm poor.
You don't have money?
I don't.
You spend money like a... You bought a boxed version of Gumby and the Astrobots.
That was $10. Shut up.
I don't care. Those $10 could have gone somewhere else.
I'm not going to buy
recording. I want a divorce.
$10. Okay, you're keeping the dogs. We've been over
fuck
this.
No.
Okay. Also, don't encourage the fan fiction. You know Nick will do it.
Nick won't do it. Hey. Hey.
What?
Stalin. My dog is in my room. He just gave me a look. He's like, hey.
Your dog is not as good as Stalin.
My dog is better than Stalin. Because my dog, he either does play catch and does it well, or just tells you to straight up fuck off before you even try to play with him.
My cats bring me sacrificial offerings as if I were a god.
My dog kisses my feet.
My cats groom me.
My dog does my taxes.
Okay, you win.
My dog talks and claims to be writing a novel.
Well, Al Capone does my shirts. Did you ever read that book?
Nope. Okay, he gave up. We're out of here.
Good. All I remember about that book is that they were on Alcatraz, and the kid, the main character, had an autistic sister, and she could do, like, 6-digit multiplication in her head.
She's probably Japanese.
No, she was autistic.
Probably Japanese. Oh, he took us.
I said that as if Japanese people couldn't be autistic.
Well, no.
Are you getting a present?
Yes, we are. What is it? It's probably a piece
sombrero.
Of
sombrero. A dog photo.
It's like a picture of another dog. The fan. This is what you could have been. You're a disappointment. Every time I get the pitch in. Eat it! Eat it! Eat it!
What is that?
He's eating garbage! Oh, he's sick! Oh, the fucking music's distorted! See ya, Stalin! Oh, he's better now. Take a shit, take a shit. Nope, okay. That was amazing. Notice the garbage marker on the top screen.
Good.
Oh, God. It was pretty tiring. Yeah, he just ate someone's garbage.
We should take Chi for a walk, but feed her first.
Yeah, we should do that.
Because we like Chi.
Should we take her to the aerobics gym?
Sure.
If Stalin.
Wait a minute.
Just...
There's a gym.
Oh. Stalin?
Just for dogs.
This whole neighborhood is. Hey, Chi, eat. Dead ass.
We should teach her how to do that.
Dead ass. Eat.
Ew.
I'll put it down again for you, Chi. Eat the food. There you go. I swear to God, Stalin, if you tried to eat any of that fucking food, I'd murder you. Chi, you're the best dog around. What are you eating now?
Still an apple.
How many apples do you have?
Just the one. It was a big apple, though.
Was it a circus? Oh, Chi is assaulting him! Don't you dare fucking drink that water, Stalin! You.
Are they both drinking it?
You piece of shit, Stalin.
Alright, my apple's gone. On to the next course.
Stalin, you think you can fucking waltz on in here and eat her shit, drink her shit? You got another thing coming. You douche.
I'm on the second course now.
What are you eating now?
A bag of marshmallows.
An entire... The whole wheel of cheese?
What?
Did you eat the whole wheel of cheese?
No, just a couple marshmallows.
Baxter ate the whole wheel of cheese.
I have no idea what you're referencing.
Anchorman? There we go. Okay, Chi is going to be our aerobics dog. And whatever we get next is going to be our obedience dog. Because no dog can be that smart. I'm sorry, but in Nintendogs, it's a miracle if your dog can do all three. And by that I mean, it's a miracle if you can get me to make one dog do all three.
Yeah.
Oh, she's taking a pee.
That rimmed.
Yup! See, and you wanted me to name her Yokiku.
Oh.
Shit, dude!
Should we mention, Shiggy?
Oh, you go ahead. I'm training Chi.
I don't remember the specifics.
Okay. Shigeru Miyamoto has... Oh, fuck up, Chi. Shigeru Miyamoto actually has a dog named, like, Pick or something. Something like that. And we made
something
fun
like
of...
Something like that.
Yeah, and we made fun of a character in this named Shiggy that had a dog named Pick. So, that was literally Shigeru Miyamoto. And we said that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm literally just tapping all over the fucking place, making Chi go through hoops and do shit. She just needs to learn
good.
How to jump. Jump! Good. Good. Do you see those fucking people just kind of watching?
Oh my god.
Who are you?
Good.
Go. Excellent.
Good. Excellent.
Excellent! Excellent! By the way, the tapping sounds, it sounds like I'm vamping.
I can't hear it.
I know. If you can find a way for me to let you hear it, then go right ahead. If you can come to my house...
If you can find a way to make Chase hear it, like, comment, and subscribe.
Make me hear it?
Mm-hmm.
You should come to my house.
You're deaf.
I'm deaf.
Should I tell them about Deaf Jeff? Because I don't think I've ever talked about that in a recording.
I don't think you have. Go right ahead.
So, at my school, like in middle school, we had these like really lame-ass dances that everyone went to and drank fruit punch, and it was like really stupid. And we had like the world's worst DJ, and his name was, I shit you not, Deaf Jeff, because he was deaf in one ear. Which probably played into why he was a terrible DJ, but yeah.
DJ.
He would always ask us. He would always ask us if you're having a good time. You know.
Okay, that's insensitive.
No, like he seriously did that.
I know.
I'm not even making that up.
Well, you can't match the power pack taste of Sunny D and my high school's DJ. There's like a balding Like he's not like one of those fun old teachers. Like he's not even old, you know? He just has a receding hairline, he's kinda like He has, like, that permanent snot in his nose, because it was kind of, like, pillow clad, you know, it's kind of annoying.
Does he have glasses and a beard?
He does not have a beard, but he has glasses. So he's, like...
Damn it.
So he's, like, a super wannabe... I don't know. I had him as a teacher. He's a history teacher. His name is... his first name is Wayne. He's white, by the way.
If your name is also Wayne... Like, comment, and subscribe.
But...
And if your name is Wayne, then like, comment, subscribe.
If you're a history teacher named Wayne, who has a receding hairline and makes kind of, like, stupid jokes, and is also the school DJ, who's legitimately good, and is named DJ Wayne, like, comment, and subscribe.
Also, you may or may not have had Chase as a student.
Mr. B. If you're watching this, Wayne. Fucking what?
I know you're a solid DJ.
No, I know Nick is actually going to have him first period next year. Because he also teaches like a higher up thing. And Nick... Oh. And Nick's history is just OP. You can't handle his history.
Nick's history?
Yeah, he's a history.
Nick's history. Like, the history of Nick's.
Yes, I get it. You're not funny. Is this another dog? It is another dog. Who is it?
Is it gonna scold you?
It's Cole. Chuck has some well-intentioned advice for you. If you want to save up money, you can try selling any supplies you don't need at the secondhand shop. Is this a dog? Is this a guy?
Is this a dog?
I am dog, you are man, hello. Oh shit, they hate each other!
Really?
Kick his ass, Chi! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, he's going ham!
It's the battle of the century. Only one will live.
There should be Nintendogs and cats and roosters so you can have cockfights.
We could be Ron Mexico.
Chi doesn't seem to like Cole very much.
No, you weren't supposed to leave. We were supposed to let them fight to the death.
I didn't do that. The game made me leave.
I don't care. You should have stayed.
Chi, I'm choking you with the leash because you failed to kill Cole.
Also, I'm out of marshmallows. Now I'm sad.
How many fucking marshmallows were in there?
I don't know. Like 20 or something?
Big or small?
Not that big. They're like normal-sized marshmallows.
Okay, I say we do some contests.
Disc.
Gotta make some money. We might, if we get far enough, we could probably buy another dog.
Dicks. The dicks competition.
Also, the way unlocking shit works in this game is you get trainer points for doing shit. The best way to
it's
get,
stupid.
The best way to get trainer points is by doing this stuff, because you get like 400 per victory, which is nice. And you unlock dogs and stuff that way, so we're gonna keep doing this and checking in. We already saw this dialogue, Archie. Murphy.
Good. Also, I don't know. Is this the first recording we've done when I have had this headset?
No.
Or did I have it last time?
You had it last time. And read that?
Ah. Bull.
Bull. Let's see what he's gonna say about Stalin. Fucking Archie!
You heard it here first. Archie used to be a husky.
No, Archie used to look like Joseph Stalin. He kind of does.
Barry.
No, he doesn't.
Could put in a picture of Joseph Stalin with Archie's face photoshopped on it. Yes.
Actually, you know what I'm going to do in editing?
Are you going to do what I just said? Because you're Barry?
No.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Disc hype, by the way. No. I'm just gonna put in white text, "Fack you."
Fack you.
And then I'll put the picture here. What'd you say to do?
I said to put a picture of Joseph Stalin with Archie's face on it.
Okay, I'll do it if you can find me a good picture of Archie.
Okay, no problem.
Because that's really fucking hard to find.
By a good picture, I mean I'm just going to give you his sprite.
Good luck finding his sprite. It's nowhere to be found.
Not even on Spriter's resource.
Do you think they care enough?
Yes, I do.
Look it up right now.
No.
Stalin's going to bring home the gold and bring honor and glory to the Krusty Krab. Because you told me to!
A little shaky on that entry, but just look at that form! No! My name's not Rick!
Firmly grasp.
Is this just gonna turn into SpongeBob quotes now?
Yeah.
For doing
all
that,
hail the
nothing
magic
longer
cuts
than anyone else.
Patrick Stalin. Stalin, let's go make some more money. Yeah, we're gonna need to get into the other contests just because it's gonna get boring if we don't.
Yeah.
Are we in the final? They only dropped us down one class, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think they did. I think they only dropped us down one.
Good. Bow wow. 25 points. How many did we get last time?
26. YOLO.
Oh shit. Hype.
But then again, we did do our worst on our last round last time.
It's true.
Move up to the master race. Master class.
Sound like a racist in front of Chugga Conrad.
You said that last time. I'm sorry!
If you're Chugga Conroy,
like,
if
comment,
you're ever racist in front of Chugga Conroy, like, comment, and subscribe.
I can't do it to myself. There's still plenty of time.
Well, you never know. Other people may have been racist in front of Chugga Conroy.
I'm gonna go back to PAX, and I'm gonna wear a fake mustache.
Oh, he sucks.
Stop
don't
it!
Worry, Chase. Chase, don't worry. There's still plenty of time.
No!
It's relax.
Time to
all
make
you need
history,
to do is make
Stalin. Go, 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 go! You fucker!
Don't throw it as far. All you need is two jumping catches.
Two jumping catches in the blue are 10.
You only need 2 of 8.
You fuck!
It's over.
You shitty titty tit! We might be able to get second. Come on, go, 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 go! Okay.
Second! Maybe. Second?
If it is, we made a quick buck.
Or at least, like, third.
Yeah, we did.
Third place.
Yay!
That
90
gross
bucks? Fuck you.
What kind of shitty pool was this?
This? I can't fap to this.
Wait a minute, it sent you to the master race anyway?
Did it?
Let's I think see. So.
Let's go see. Makes sense.
No, I guess not.
No, it actually didn't. Well, let's see. Can we go?
We can enter him again.
Yep, we're there.
Oh, the master race.
It all comes down to this.
Yes. Archie.
I'm getting real tired of your shit, Archie. Oh, shit. 36 points.
Also, this game has single-handedly ruined Team Aqua for me.
Why?
Because Archie.
Oh. Team Magma's leader, Ted.
Maxie.
I know. I'm just saying. Move on to the championship. We got this. Come on, Stalin.
I don't know. Stalin doesn't even lift.
His fans. Dem Archie fangirls. Okay, Stalin. It's always you and me, Pokemon. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Get hype.
Get discarded.
No, he's not getting it.
Fuck you. Yeah!
It's over.
37 points.
How many do we need?
37 for first.
Oh my god.
36. Oh god, Stalin.
86 those patties. Crabs. Oh! That, the jumping catch. There's still plenty of time, Chase.
If we can do that three more times, we win.
I don't think you have time to do it three more times, though. You could probably get second.
Fucking!
It's over. It's over.
Go, Stalin. Go, 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 go! What the fuck, man?
Not even advancing. It's over.
Come back, come back, come back. Maybe. We can throw it one more time.
Just throw it as
far
as you can.
Out of the stadium, out of the stadium, go!
Run!
No, fuck you!
10 points.
Grant. Why does this always happen? Maybe he's tired.
Who knows?
He made us 90 bucks today. I'm disappointed.
That sucks.
Third place is 32 points.
Good.
Great.
Stalin still sucks.
Only four people enter. We fuck up so badly. We don't even. Goddamn. It's like,
too
this guy
bad.
Got in third, this guy got in second, this guy got in first, and Stalin, you're in eighth, and there's only four people.
Yeah. Come on, guys, eighth place isn't so bad, but Carl, there are only seven contestants.
Hey, what's that from?
Jimmy Neutron.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I remember that. How much money do we have? Let's take Chi to an agility trial. And let's see what happens. And see if we can buy another dog. Let's buy another dog.
How is this even score?
By the way, every contest has the same judges.
What?
Every contest has the same judges.
Good. Yep. Do they have different jokes at least?
I hope. A friend and associate. Nope, same jokes.
Nope. Damn it.
Poofle?
Poofle.
Okay.
Chase.
We have a time limit. Yep.
I think you need to put Chi on Yelp.
Why?
Because your dog needs to Yelp.
Okay. What can you tell us about Chi, Archie? Archie. Same name as her pet duck?
Archie, how many pets do you have?
I'm pretty sure he is like an animal.
Yeah.
Go, Chi, go, go, Chi, go! Go, Chi, go! Go, Chi, go!
Good!
Go, Chi! Chi, Chi!
Good!
Get in the fucking thing! What the fuck was that?
Excellent!
You fucking ran through it! Still smarter than Stalin. Go!
2503? You got second.
Okay.
I think
we have like around 500 bucks. I think we might have gotten first.
No, because you missed one.
With a fault of 5 points.
Oh wait, no, you did win.
You won.
Nice.
Chi OP. Chi Chi OP. 100 bucks.
Already better than Stalin.
That grade A high school tale.
Oh my god. Should have named it I.
No, because then we'd want to kill it.
It's true. Well, I want to kill it anyway, but...
What do you say we go buy another dog?
Do we have the one we want?
We can have as many dogs as we want. We just have to put them in the hotel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we haven't unlocked any new ones.
We
can go for a Shih Tzu like my dog and name him Rocky, because Rocky will be...
Want to go for a pug and then neglect it?
Whatever we're getting is probably going to be the obedience for now.
Okay, then probably Shih Tzu. If we get a pug, we're not going to do jack shit with it. Because pugs are ugly. I'm sorry, they are disgusting. They just are.
I want to save Rocky for later. When we're rolling in it.
What about a golden retriever? Aren't they pretty obedient?
I want to get one. They're all female. We should get a bro for Stalin. What's this doxy? He's devilish, so patient. Fuck that! Patience might be necessary. Absolutely love his trainer.
Ew.
He needs a loving, giving trainer. I'm not giving him a B. Recommended highly for first-time dog owners.
Pugs are gross.
Get a retriever. You want to do a retriever?
Sure.
Okay.
He's bright.
Sexy. I already know what name we're doing.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
A dog a day keeps the D away.
Ew.
Oh, shit, they're killing him. Come here, new puppy. Aw, he's adorable. Come here. Pet your little face. Oh, he's doing the sick jukes. Stalin's gonna kick his ass. He's hostile.
He wants none of that.
Stalin's hostile. Look at him. He's like, get the fuck out of my house. Get the fuck out of here. Stalin, no one likes you. Hey, little dog. No one. Oh! Shots fired from Stalin. Get the fuck out. I'll touch your butthole, Stalin.
Ew.
Gee, I want to rub your belly.
Can we name this thing already? What the hell, Stalin?
Stalin wants this fucker dead. Eat that imaginary bone. We gotta wait till the game wants us to. Stalin wants to murder this dog. So does Chi, but Chi's okay. Oh. Are you ready? Tristan? Tristan! Tristan, he's fucking back. Now we get to name the dog.
Good.
He seems to have calmed down quite a bit. Surely you must have an idea of what you want to call this puppy, Desne.
Wait, does Desne really mean don't you?
It's kinda. Like, isn't it's like, isn't it?
Really. Oh, isn't it?
Yeah.
So Sugoi Desne is amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good! Because it's time for you to name your puppy! Ready?
I'm ready.
Swaggy.
Oh my god.
It's Swaggy.
No, he heard you.
Swaggy.
Oh god.
You swaggy daggy dude. Swaggy. He did it!
Please, no.
Why?
Is he gonna forget his name again like fucking Stalin?
No.
He better.
Why?
Swaggy.
Swaggy?
My god.
You can take swag. You could call him my swag. You can take my swag with me anywhere. Swaggy! Swaggy!
Nope.
He's raping Stalin.
Good.
Swaggy! Swaggy, swaggy, swaggy.
I think this is a good place to end it.
Yep. We got Stalin, think? Chi, and Swaggy. The dynamic douchebags.
Yep.
But Swaggy OP. Until... next time on Nintendogs, we'll see which dog we come home to covered in blood with two other skeletons. Because that'll probably happen.
Good.
So, I've been Chase, see Jiggy, a guy. For 150 subs.
I've been eating marshmallows.
Oh shit, what's going on?
What?
Swaggy got the sick jukes. Swaggy, what you doing, bro? I didn't even touch that. He just came over to me.
Good.
Touch your butt. Touch your butt. Yeah.